It doesn't say much for my appeal if you'd rather have food than me.
But this is a life and death situation.
You're gonna die without food.
Yeah, I didn't have a thing to eat the whole party.
I guess that's my fault. I kind of cornered you, didn't I?
You can't corner me unless I want to be cornered.
That kind of girl?
I don't fit into any categories.
Yeah, I'm starting to see that. Look, you're not gonna find any food around here unless you're planning on eating crackers.
It's okay. I'm a terrific cook.
Rose doesn't like anybody in her kitchen.
Yeah, but she'll never know we were there after you get done cleaning up.
Cleaning up? I don't clean up.
Oh, no, just a minute. If I'm doing the cooking, you're doing the cleaning. Stop it. You're gonna do it. Oops.
Surely you know Rose, don't you?
Yeah, we met briefly at the party. Hi.
Hi, Shirley. This is Jake.
Hi, Jake.
Shirley, was it?
Still is.
That takes care of the introductions.
Yeah, now what do we do?
We came down. We wanted to get something to eat.
Well, you're in the right place. There's plenty left over.
Look, I'm sorry if we disturbed you.
No, that's okay. I think something tells me you interrupted at just the right time.
Of course, there are two sides to every coin.
But, Counselor, I've got an idea that you're probably going to get a second chance.